All right. Hello, hello. Okay. So we got the crate too. And that's what we're going to be flying for our next expedition into the black, and it will be Lost Souls Expedition. It's going to get loud. One sec. Oh, why did that pop out? So, put this on. We don't have to put that on. Yeah, so I decided to go with the Mark II. I know it's not. It's a very. The jump range is very mediocre. But it's got a fighter bay. That's why I'll, what? Yeah, it has a fighter bay, and that's why I want to fly it for this expedition. It handles a lot nicer than the Anaconda, and it's. And it has a fighter bay, which the Asp Explorer does not. That's the long and the skinny. Let's take that off. I don't know what's going on right now. Do I have to reset my. There wasn't. I was just playing like 2 hours ago. Taupe Cobra. What is the Taupe Cobra? Doesn't say my version's out of date. Let's go to solo, maybe that will change it. Go to a manufacturer trader and I have to get more mats for strip down. To reload. It's kind of annoying.
Goodbye, Commander.
Proto light alloy. It's been so long since I I can't remember how I find this. Nearest. There we go. Okay. Material trader. Nearest Desia. I guess I'm in Desia right now. Chandler Ring. And Karka. There we go. I think I was done with Farce here. I do have to figure out what I have to strip down. Check that again. Can't mouse over it. Oh, there it is. Mass manager, that's correct. This is already stripped down. This is only 1 ton, so I'm not even gonna bother stripping that down. Oh yeah, I can't do anything there. I think I can strip the shield generator down, I believe. And I think that's all I can do. One sec, I gotta check out. So Chandler Ring, that's where I gotta go if I need to go to menu. Site. Come on, where are you? Nara. There we go. The shield generator is stripped down. Reinforced grade 5, stripped down. Light alloy. 0 tons. Power plant, they got 2.5 tons. Oh, life support. Who's got life support? Is that a thing? Yeah, that's fine. I know I gotta check how many protos I got. This is raw. I guess I have uh know why that was clicked off. Proto, where are you? Proto light alloys. I got none, so we have to go exchange them. So, with that said, I'm sitting at 55.4. That's like the bare minimum, I think. Because I'm fully fueled. It's not bad for a crane. So the expedition doesn't start till the first, I think. So I got a few days to kill. I might do the CG. Do the CG, I might, depending on what it is, I might check some stuff out around the bubble. I've yet to go to Beetlejuice. I could do federal rep for the time being, get that soul permit.
Vectors. Maximum velocity engaged. Key systems are at optimal levels. Ready?
But I kind of want to go to,
scanning now.
Like, I've yet to go to Beetlejuice. I've yet to go to, Canis Majoris. Just feels so much better handling than the Anaconda. Not quite DBX or ASP, but it was a lot better than the Anaconda. It's got a nicer canopy than the Anaconda. The thing I hate about this this ship though is this teal interior.
Engaging docking restraints. You are most welcome, Commander.
Okay, so I need grade 4. There they are. So I'll just take them from here. That'll give me 9 strip downs. I gotta go. Yeah, I definitely have to go up all these up again. It's pretty pitiful. And one of these aren't upgraded completely. Shield generators. Oh, right, because I picked the one that wasn't pinned. That's right. Okay. So I have to strip down my shield generator. And was that Farseer? How do we check that out again? Shield generators, we chung. Ovira. I guess that's where we're going. All right. The sound of the booster though.
Clear of the station. Have a safe journey.
So life support 1 ton.
Completing system scan. Stand by. Gathering information. Cartography has now been updated. FSD supercharged.
Lightweight on the sensors. I'll have to check that.
Completing system scan for cartography. Stand by. Key systems are at optimum levels, readying for exit. Can do.
Hopefully I have the components for this. Oh no, I only have to strip it down. That's right. That's all I'm doing. Now I'm not gonna, there's no way I'm gonna crack 60 in this thing though. Wants to get rid of the fighter bay. It's the only whole reason I have this ship. So I can go smaller with my power plant. The 4A power plant. I think I can get it with the 3A. I think it's a tad off. One point three G's, so I gotta, you know. So the thing I do like about the crate over the Anaconda is the the seats and floor.
Warning, landing gear.
I thought I hit it.
Deployed.
Oh, I hit cargo scoop.
Cargo scoop retracted.
I don't care that much. I have no problem getting efficiency bonus. This one runs reinforced, I think, but I don't care that much. But I may as well do something to it. draw. It's already pinned. What's four looking like? I can do four. There's no effect on that. Really? Oh, I thought I'd get a little bit more jump range. Did I strip it down? Yeah. I guess it was only 0.8 of a ton. That's not gonna do much. All right, let's take it on a little trip, little test trip. Never been to Beetlejuice. What the hell is going on over there? Okay, just rendering problems. So I'm going to be running at like almost 15 light years shorter. Running the Mark II rather than the Anaconda this expedition, but
scanning for anomalies. None.
I don't know. I think I'm going to like it more.
Scanning for information. Jump range boosted.
I'm only gonna go 79. We're jumped to Neutron. White Dwarf. Okay.
Adjusting for jump. Scanning now.
White dwarfs are only 50%, right? more 50% more jump range.
Done.
Whereas like the neutrons are 3 times, I think, or 4 times. 4 times, yeah.
Jumping to next system. Range ship now engaged. No anomalies detected. Hull integrity is within limits. All other systems are now at normal levels. Completing system scan. Stand by. Cartography updated. Boost activated. Course adjustment. Hyperspace, checking systems now. Complete. All systems check out. No unusual activity. By your command.
I'll have to get used to the new scoop too. It's not 1245 anymore. It's 878, right? 878, let's see. It's 878. Yeah.
Safety protocols for exit. Scanning for information.
System scan complete.
Vectors. Scanning.
I'm assuming everything's going to be pretty much scanned and all the way out there.
Temperatures are at an acceptable level. Scanning now.
It is kind of nice, like when you get in those the dwarf stars in the Anaconda, you actually had to slow down because you couldn't. It was just so slow to maneuver around them, you'd actually hit them because of the mass was so small.
Leaving system. Maximum velocity. Exit destination confirmed. Arrival in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Scanning the entire system. Cartography is updating now.
To a scooper. Oh, I didn't get my bobblehead out. Shit. Yeah, I didn't put that on this. My lucky bobblehead. I can't believe today I've done 122 jumps and I've only scanned 4.7 billion.
Warning, main fuel tank low. Scanning the entire system. Updating cartography now.
Complete. Yeah, I guess the scoop's alright. The Anaconda was faster. But it also used more fuel.
Warning, temperature critical.
Mm-hmm. That's probably Beetlejuice just to the left there. Probably bookmark it. Beetlejuice is part of Orion, right? I believe.
Completing system scan.
System scan complete.
We're just doing a test little cruise with the crate. I just fitted it out. Feeling good. Jump range is a little lackluster, but I mean, I can deal with it. Sucks the CG event never gave 5A FSDs. She is.
Completing system scan for cartography.
Is it bigger than Sator? Oh fuck yeah, holy hell. 640. It's an M, so I can scoop this thing, right? That's not how you spell it, is it? Yeah. Is that not in this game? wipe VY. Oh, there it is. So we'll head to next, and we'll head back to the bubble. I'm probably blowing right past this planet I'm flying to. Still massive. From nine point five AU. It's 9.5 AU to light seconds. So this is roughly the distance, or 4,740. That's roughly the distance of Saturn to our sun. Earth would probably be sitting. Would we be sitting inside Betelgeuse if we were Earth? Kilometers, but what is the AU? Oh yeah, it's 1 AU. Fucking idiot. Jeez. 1 AU. Four seconds, right? Oh, that's from the moon back. 500. Yeah, I'm not even gonna get close to that thing. I'd be sitting inside of it. Yeah, I believe Betelgeuse is part of Orion's constellation, I think. If I remember correctly. Can you even eclipse it? Field just doesn't look that big now, does it? Alright, whatever. Where were we? Let's go land on this thing. I'm sure everyone and their mothers have seen Beetlejuice, but this is actually the first time I've ever been here, so. Sixer, sorry, I missed all that. I was tabbed out. You are absolutely correct if you're still there. Okay. I don't want to land on that patch, but I guess I could find somewhere around here. Looks like it's running sideways. Long 3,000 meter distance anymore. fuck. I forgot all my recording got my goddamn face in it. Shit. So the other shot I did was completely useless. I kind of want to retake that. Ah, fuck it. Okay, no, you can't go here. Okay, that's fine. I guess you can't go to VJ. Yeah, okay. I didn't know that was a thing. enough.
Compiling data for cartography.
System scan complete. Completing system scan. Stand by. Gathering information.
System scan complete. Course adjustment.
I can't believe I recorded that video with my complete face in it.
Exit destination confirmed. Arrival in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gathering information, cartography updated.
Okay, I'm gonna have to check out the CG events. So I'll head back to my home station and we'll check it out.
Vectors.
See if I have to fit something out. I can't remember if it is.
Now engaged.
If it's hauling this week or if it's mining.
Exit destination confirmed. Arrival in 5,
or
4,
combat.
3, 2, 1. Compiling data for cartography.
System scan complete.
Six jumps.
Jumping to next system. All systems check out. No unusual activity. Completing system scan for cartography.
Ross 615. Completing
system scan.
I should have skipped a lot more there.
ship now engaged. No anomalies detected. Exit destination confirmed. Arrival in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Scanning.
System scan complete.
Leaving system. Scanning for anomalies. None detected. Scanning for information.
If I pop it at about 400. Oh yeah, I can pop it at like 500. Or spool it, whatever you want to call. Frame shift drive.
Frame shift now engaged. No anomalies detected. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by. Completing system scan for cartography. Stand by.
So we're coming in, scooping, and then while we're exiting, hit it by 500. Oh, we didn't even hit 80%. Nice. Sweet home.
Scanning.
Excuse me. That little truck made me 89,000 credits. Rough.
Pad 3-8.
What was that all about? Loitering? I missed it. Got me all distracted there.
Ship is on the ground. Perform landing checklist. You are most welcome, Commander.
Okay. What are we doing this week? Is it almost done? What is it? We got 2 days left. Looks like we're going with this one, right? Collected. What are we doing? Advanced medicine skimmer components, building fabricators. Oh, it's transportation, right? Credits aren't even that good. Do I get anything good? Pre-engineered heat sink. Pre-engineered. Received 2 pre-engineered heat sinks. With a longer reload time. One would be nice. Usually run one on my explorers. Gives me an extra charge with no extra mass. Reload time, I do not care about. Okay. We can try it. We're going with the, Maintain Reroads Alliance membership. And it's, what was it? It's, delivery. Okay, we're space trucking. I do have a Type 6, I believe, but I don't. I think I want something a little bit bigger. EDDB, we'll do commodities. You want advanced medicines. My trusty pad. Advanced medicines are 1485, they sell for 11. Roughly. They probably are selling like for the top amount. And then they're also wanting skimmers. are. Skimmers are roughly the same. Building fabricators are the most priciest, I guess. We'll see when we get there, I guess. Current system will do reort. Trobarits? Something like that. It was legal food, industrial machinery. Filter out carriers, exports. Best exports. Zero carriers. Well, let's just get a ship and head on over. I could use the transporter again. I could make a new one. An unengineered... Type 9. I've always wanted a Type 9. Or there's the Python. Python holds quite a bit too, I believe. And the Python can land on medium. Let's do a Python. Although it doesn't add to my unique, I already have a Python. Python. Transport. Well. Yeah, I think I want to do the Python only because I can land on medium. I can land on like the small stations. Starcorn ship. Corinth. I love spending credits. I ain't doing any defending. I'm just going to be trying to get out of the interdictions, hopefully. Light alloy. We go to the 5A. Or 5D, sorry, 5D. Sell.
Shields offline.
Thrusters are 5D. Online. Sell. Frameshift drive. These are the 5A. That makes sense. I could pull the 5A out of my my crate. Could use the 4A engineered. I might just pull the one out of the crate. You just have to do a larger jump. And I want to do just like the one jump things, right? Power distributor is a 7D. Sensors are 6D. Optionals. Sell this. Definitely get the 6 in here. Hold on 1 second. Swap it here. Put a 5, that's a 4. Swap this 4. I don't know why they just put them in the slots. Like why do you put a 5 and a 6 and a 4 and a 5? The 5. Swap it there. Buy 3 6s. Oh, nice. There's a 6 is already here. 5 6. Oops, shit. Is that a 5 I got on? 6. So they got the 666, 555, 4, and a 3. And then a shield booster. Standard docking. Oh, I'll change that to a docking. Advanced docking. Standard docking. What's the difference between standard and advanced? Including both docking and launch sequences without pilot input, and then Wait, a typical docking sequence. Okay. Power draw, that's it. That's the advance. What am I doing? Yeah, shit. Okay. DD frameshift drive. Yeah, I gotta pull the other one out. That's all good. Just got the one booster. That's fine. Fuck. Is there an there should be an easier way rather than having to jump in your ship, pull the thing out, go back to the other ship, put it in. Like, they should make E-rated modules free, so like you could just strip down your entire ship. It doesn't get rid of the engineer, does it? Module place the start one. There we go. Decent jump range. I think that's it. 25 laden. Whoo! All right. New ones. I love these ones. Aurora. What screams? Don't shoot me. Twilight. Come on. Put my trader decal on. What's my highest trader rank? Combat. Trailblazer. Entrepreneur. Merchant. Is merchant highest? No. Broker. No. That looks more... F- fancy than this one, right? Broker. Sure. Let's go with that one. We could do the brewer. My trusty bobblehead. Actually, I'm going to change this around. Okay, I'll put the 7 here. No, no, no. Wait. Yes. No, I was wrong. Ooh, here. Let's use this. I gotta change my name. Ooh, spent too much time on this. The date is still 28.03. 28, it's not 28. Ship ID is the day I get it in elite time. But I mean, it's actually elite time, it's 29, but mine is still Monday. I'm writing it another way. Is that how you spell burden? Is it A? It's E, right? It's Burton. Boom. I think we're good, right? Well, if I can make it there in one tank, it's only 2 gems, so yes, definitely can. Well, I guess I should have checked if I could have bought anything here. Okay, so
adjusting for jump. Interstellar travel mode engaging now. Confirming exit point telemetry, stand by. Scanning the entire system. Updating cartography now.
So we're gonna find that sweet spot. Building. Was it advanced medicines? What was the other one? Advanced medicines, yes. Skimmer. Holy Ring, that's where we're headed.
Vectors. Maximum velocity. Exit destination confirmed. Arrival in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done.
Schrodinger City? Ooh, bit of a jaunt there, though. Set this to what? I don't have super. Yeah, I do. The fuck? Where did I? I think I took it off. I did. Shit. I feel like I should have Super Cruise Assist. I should get rid of that too. the 2-ton cargo hold. Speeds things like this up. So I can fudge the disengage. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll get rid of the 2-ton. Hopefully Riort has a outfitting station. Okay. Hopefully they have what we got. They got this here. Have the skimmers. Skimmers are cheapest of the bunch, I think. What was the other one? Advanced. Oh, they don't have advanced here. Oh, wait. Was that chicken cell? I think it was. Well, at least they got these here.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
If I can actually change things now, it's that my cargo's full. Yeah, it's in the news. When do I get rid of two? Will that do it?
Jumping to next system. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by. Completing system scan. Stand by. Gathering information. Course adjustment.
Could pronounce it.
Scanning for anomalies. None detected. Scanning the entire system. Cartography is updating now.
I guess I could check, like, if any of the fleet carriers are being offloaded. Wow, it's very close to the hop-in. I'm not an open to it, man. Private group. Gino's 4.6 mil profit. That can't be the closest place though, right? Woody's. Patterson Dock. That's actually close with skimmers. I don't want skimmers. I want, what did I just sell? The advanced? Advanced medicine, right? Where to buy advanced medicines near Riord? We got George Lucas and Lusty. I only have 17, never mind. Not much for quantity. I guess Bob Corp? And Disso? So you have fleet carriers, there's a whole lot of nothing. All right, well, let's check out Disso.
Leaving system.
Make sure that we got the
Heard. Credit. Executing now.
Credit for that. I'm going to turn off voice attack because I don't need her to do the exploring. Okay, I'm going to have to like find Bob here. It's 1677 on Warpin. Bit of a distance. Bob Court, here we come. I wonder if there's a way you can, like, turn the rest of the fleet carriers off. Guess me. Did I do that first batch wrong? Fuck. I didn't get credit. This is in bond. I've seen it in bond. It's not commuted. Oh? Okay, so I have signed up. Now. Does it just take a while for it to register, maybe? To earn rewards, you must sign up as an active participant before delivering advanced medicines, skimmers, and building fabricators. Stupid. Pretty sure I sold them there in the right place. To the rear system. What is going on? Now it's saying it's in my cargo. Holy. I'm so confused. I swear I just checked and there was nothing in my cargo. Still, my contribution is still zero, though. I guess I'll check in bonds, maybe? Quite the ring. Excuse me. I guess we'll check bonds this time. I don't know. No idea why I'm not getting credit. I'm 100% sided up. So I can't even check out bonds. Maybe I sold the wrong thing. Dual initiatives begin on the 24th of March and will run for 1 week. Immediately. Sorry, what did I say? If it reaches the maximum, you'll end immediately. Yeah. Which David should do it. But I can't understand why my contributions aren't showing. Showing up on here, but not my other one. 560, okay. Good. Okay, let's keep going. Not that one, this one. Come on, hurry.
Ship released.
Bookmarks. Station. Fleet. Where's fleet? Fleet. Base. Bookmarks. Trophy. Farseer. Hades. Scheiße. Okay, I think I had to go to system map. doing stuff for Dizia?
Cargo scoop deployed. Cargo scoop retracted.
Bobby. Is that actually close? Is that gave you the closest way, will you? Advanced medicine. The other thing too is turning on super cruise assist. Drag is real around here. So close to this planet. safe? Hopefully.
Seriously. Why is that? Okay, whatever.
Man. Okay, we're still aligned. Okay. We're super cruised out. I'll do this load and then one more. It'll put me about 12, almost 1200 units. And I'll probably do some more tomorrow and then I should be within 75% for sure. If not, I'll definitely be working for that 75. There we go. Wait for that to turn off. One more load. Hopefully I'll pay off the Python by the time the CG event's over. It and then find it. Is there a way I can use Super Cruise Assist on here? I don't think there is there? This bookmark. So I gotta remember to take the 580 out of this thing, of course. And I have to make sure. It's funny, the on EDSM, it says the expedition starts April 1st, but on the community calendar that is just being created by Frontier, it says the expedition starts on the 3rd. So I'm so confused.
I hope it's the first. I want to get this expedition going. It's on the good side this time. Looks like we're all right. So weird, like, what is going on with the
cargo hold at maximum capacity?
Okay, launch. Force a habit to get close to his son, a scoop.
Thank you.
TKO? What? Because it was on the other side of the ring. Gonna make me work for this last lowdown. I swear I jumped through the ring last time with no issue. Coming in.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Alright, that's it for me tonight. I'll check how many my profits. Not profits. CG, is this updated? Well, yeah, 11-12, still 100%. Hopefully at 75 so I get the heat sink. But yeah, that's it. 07. Take care.